gonna try. They're supposed to be coming in at 7.
You want to switch to that now? How we're not going back and forth?
Better than nothing, but. All right, man. We'll see you next time. June 3rd, I got a 10-ball tournament. June 3rd. The first Saturday is a 10-ball, and the third Saturday is 9-ball.
How you doing?
That's
how you doing?
What did you say?
June 3rd will be a 10-ball. Sunday? The following weekend.
My first crush was this girl called.
Yeah, I'm gonna do I'm gonna run a 10-ball the first Saturday of the month and then a 9-ball the third Saturday of the month. And it's gonna be the same entry, same pretty much concept, everything except for 10-ball is gonna be true 10-ball, call your shots, call your 10 doesn't count on the break. What's that?
That terminal like this?
Yeah.
That's what I was trying to tell you, but you said
it's more than a hug.
I'm picking up. I was picking up your juniors the weekend after.
Yeah, it's not here though.
Lisa Swipe.
It's the 12th. He's doing his on the 3rd, and I'll do his juniors on the 12th.
Yeah, we're not. Yeah, we're planning to.
Well, you gotta stop her, it's all good.
Do you plan to come over?
He says, hell yeah, I'll bring you over here and snap that off too. We play as many as we can, damn it.
That one has
there
one.
You go.
He was drinking Pepsi, and then when he went and got beer, and started playing good all of a sudden.
Yeah, right.
And he gets away with it.
I guess.
Yes, sir.
They call Lakeland actually the heart of Florida.
They'll be up probably by tomorrow night because it takes me, by the time I get home and get them all broke down and get them all uploaded and everything, it usually takes me a day or two to get it done. I'll tag you when I.
Yeah.
That's it. The more you're on the table, the more you can do it.
Coming, leave me be. Please.
about that?
Oh, yeah, she is really cool. But she's a little bit light-headed.
I get $2 a person.
Well, I love her to death. But she's like,
yeah, the greens fees. I get $2 a person for every tournament I run. The rest of the greens fee goes to her, and then she adds 100 for 16, 200 for 32, or 300 for 64. Basically, she ends up matching whatever the greens fee. She ends up matching it. She'll end up getting about 50 from the greens fees, and then she'll add 50 to it to be the 100 back to the tournament. Exactly.
Jake only works 2 days a week, Thursdays and Fridays. The rest of the week is like a bit. Kyle used to work out on Wednesday.
Yeah, I wish I got a set amount, but it is what it is. The more people that come, the more money I'll make. Well, it should be that way, though, because then that's later I'm here. So it kind of... I'm trying to get into Strokers and Capone's. I want to do one monthly at Capone's, one monthly at Strokers, and then have my two monthlies here. So I'll have something every Saturday somewhere. But, no, I'm not going to run it as a tour, actually. I don't get around enough to enough places to be, like, up in Jacksonville and, you know what I'm saying, spread out like that to where it makes it really worth it. I'd just rather just run the tourneys and let people play, and that's, you know, so be it. I think I'm going to start a break and run pot here, though, and conjoin it with both my tournaments so it overlaps between the two of them, just have one pot for both tournaments, and then just keep building it and building it and building it.
Am I allowed in Coach?
25 to 30 people to pay
some. I don't know.
I think he's down to maybe 20.
I don't. Is he allowed in Capone?
He's down.
Yeah,
one time.
Is he?
Oh, yeah, I have. I was bitching.
I think right now it might be around
30.
You can actually ask.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's.
Exactly. I know, personally, if I had a full hall, I wouldn't care.
A lot of people that pay it, they don't come in every day either. I've never seen some people that pay it, they don't come in every day.
Some
day,
like, sticks.
Oh, yeah.
But if I took them up there in a day,
I think it's
really
down.
Like Dean, for example, he pays it. You probably see him maybe once or twice a week. Gary pays it. You probably see him twice a week.
I can count on both hands, the guys.
To me, if you're with, like, if he's with you, then it should be allowed regardless. You know, I could see if he was by himself. And then after a certain time, they come up and say, hey, we can't, you know what I'm saying? But if he's with you, what does it matter? You know? Yeah, because so many people keep going back and trying.
I throw builders in Orlando, Luis Vieira. Between the first spot and the second spot on the rail, with the nine ball on the rail, first spot and second spot. And he'd spot up the white ball on the rail, first spot, and he'd cut it in the corner all the way. And he'd do like $10 a shot.
I seen some guy do that. He put it on this first diamond, cue ball on it, and put the cue ball in between the second and third diamond over there.
Yeah, that's cool.
And back cut it this way.
Yeah, okay.
No, I'm not talking about cutting, I'm talking about putting it in this corner.
Yeah, I'm talking about between the middle and the first one this side and cutting that corner wider.
Yeah.
All day long. You only had one eye. Yes. You only had one eye. You guys would go in there and you bet like 20 bucks. I'll do it for 20 bucks. Yeah, sure. It's been long.
$365 or $185.
That's
the tournament. No, you're guaranteed $185 right now. The difference is $185 or $365 from first and second. Yeah. It's $575 for first place.
Bad
play one table at a time.
You got like 5 people sitting around waiting.
I looking up here to make sure nobody's messing with anything or making it going smooth or. There you go. Yeah, because that girl that was running it marked the thing wrong. Luckily, I caught it quick enough and was able to fix it before it made a big deal, but she marked the wrong person winning. And if I would have called matches, that, you know what I'm saying, that she had moved that and I call a match and they start playing, it's kind of hard to do anything from there. Yeah, luckily I caught it quick enough.
Thank you.
play one more match on your stable.